UCCF Athletics, we are here with head men's baseball coach Dave Hadrick. So coach, for now, the second week in a row, you guys swept and you guys won against the New Mexico Highlands. In the first game, it was kind of a battle, but you guys won it 6-5. How do you feel about the determination your team had to win?
I was proud of them for that. You know, it was a good two-game short series that we could get in right before our conference starts against a conference opponent that is tough. You know, they don't always have the best record, but they always compete. So they had us, you know, the whole game pretty much, and our guys hung in there and pulled that one out in the end, the first game, and then another close game and another big at bat late in the game. In the second game, you know, got us two victories. So overall, I would say we still have some things to work on. I wasn't too excited about the way it went, but obviously two victories are great anytime you can get them. But I would have liked us to execute a little bit better across the board. But I feel good about where we're at. You know, it was two solid weekends at home, and now we've got a conference opponent coming in, so it's going to be fun.
Absolutely. And then in the second game, you had Michael, who stripped a double down the right field line to score Matt Clark and Anderson. What do you have to say about this play and how it performed?
Yeah, that was big. You know, obviously we're in another close game, second game of the day, and we got a couple guys on in the bottom of the sixth, and we needed a clutch team at bat. And ground ball to the right side of the field, scores one run, ties it up, and or actually puts us ahead. And that's what we needed. And Michael came up big and ended up going through and scored two of them. So it was a big hit for us.
Absolutely. And then, like you said, this week you guys are going against Colorado Christian. It's going to be your first conference series of this season. Now that you guys have a couple games under your belt, how confident do you and your team feel going into the conference?
You know, I'd like to say we're always confident when we step out there. Certainly having a couple weekends at home to get our feet under us and get a routine started with the weather we had in February was challenging. So we feel good about where we're at right now and anxious to get the conference schedule started.
Sounds good. Well, thank you so much, Coach, for your time and talk with
us. Thank you.
Good luck with the series, and go Mountain Lions.